Yeah, hi guys, this is Matthias from Rybram.com, and I'm going to show you guys a quick little gameplay video of Super Ninja Skydiving plus Zombies. Sorry if the video is a little bit blurry, I'm kind of recording from one phone to my Nexus One phone to this Galaxy Tab that I have here. I'm just going to turn the music a little lower here, just so I don't have to talk too loud. So essentially the main gameplay is you just kind of tap around the screen and you move your ninja character around and you kill zombies as you're skydiving. So essentially wherever I click, that's kind of where he's gonna fly off to here. So you don't want to get too close to bread, because if you actually tap on the bread, you'll actually cut it. So you're gonna want to get close to it to pick it up. And at the end of each level, you have a parachute. And as soon as you get the parachute, that's the end of the level. So that was just the introductory level, kind of introducing you to the game. Let's try the next level here. Actually, we'll go to level 3. Alright, so hopefully I don't die here trying to hold the phone and play at the same time. See him setting multiple waypoints here, that he's kind of flying back and forth, so I know which path he's gonna be on. Actually, the volume's still a little loud on the actual sound effects. I'm just gonna turn those a little lower. Jump into another level here to kind of play around with it, maybe pick up some power-ups. As you can see here, it's running pretty good. This is actually all built in Adobe Air. I've had to do quite a bit of work to get the frame rate at where it's at right now. Usually it runs at about 30 frames per second for the most part. Some really intense parts in the game, it drops to around 20, but it's not really that noticeable. Alright, actually didn't veer off too much off the path to get any power-ups there, so we'll try one more level here. There we go. So we get a speed power up here and a damage power up. We'll get the damage one. We won't get the speed one. Multiplier. Whoop. Power block, so just multiplier. Alright, we'll go one more level quick, and then I'm gonna end the video shortly. So we get a speed power up here. This actually reduces my damage taken a little bit and makes your guy go super fast. As you can see, there's quite a few zombies on the screen right now, and it's not really, taking much of a toll on, like, it's still going at about 30 frames a second right now, so, and lots of gibs flying around as well. So yeah, so there's a lot more to the game than what you can see here. I'm just going to turn the volume of this down a bit. There's about 40 levels, I think about 130 some challenges to beat. The levels do get a little bit more intense. There's five different zombie types that kind of show up. Yeah, it should be in the App Store July 6th. Well, not the App Store, sorry, the Android Marketplace, July 6th. I do have plans to put out an iPhone version as well as a BlackBerry Playbook version shortly after, so stay tuned. Buy the game, 99 cents, Android Marketplace, July 6th.